So as a scientist, and I'm trained as a hydrologist, I'm inspired by the mission of the USGS, of this agency, to develop knowledge through science that can be used by resource managers to make better resource management decisions. And I think a lot of my colleagues share that inspiration.
What I like most about working for the USGS is just being a part of the amazing team of scientists that we have nationwide. Every time you travel to a different state or you work with folks from different offices, everybody's at the top of their game. Everybody is a high-level scientist, and to be a part of something like that is much bigger than just myself.
One of the things that I really enjoy about coming to work on a daily basis is knowing who I'm going to get to work with when I get there.
The USGS is a fantastic place to work, both because of the nature of the work that we do with the science, and also the team and the scientists who we interact with on a daily basis, both within our agency and with other agencies and other academic institutions. It's a fantastic place where we can do wonderful collaboration and scientific discovery.
One really cool thing about USGS is when you come in, even as a student intern, on day one you're treated like a colleague, you're treated like a professional, and at the same time your work is expected to be professional.
Every day I feel like I'm learning something new and that my job is never boring, and then I've got the flexibility to work on reports and proposals, and then also to be in the field on the ground seeing the science that I'm writing up too. So I really love my job.
I recommend working here for a number of reasons, but maybe the most important one is that as a scientist, it allows you the opportunity to exercise the training you've received in college and the passion that you pursued to become a scientist in very real-world terms, to apply your scientific capabilities and knowledge to producing knowledge that's going to help decision-making across the nation.
USGS is a great place to work, and I would recommend it because you're given the ability to pursue science that interests you, to use equipment that you like to use, to further methods that fascinate you. You never really are stuck doing something that doesn't interest you. You're allowed and you're able to pursue what's out there and what you like to do.
I think one experience that I've had, and I think I share with many of my colleagues in the center, is going out to work in the field somewhere and early in the morning, some beautiful location, and eventually getting to the point of the day where it's time to have lunch and sitting down and finding a rock to sit on and looking around and thinking, wow, I actually get paid to do this job.
As long as you're a hard worker, I think the opportunities are just endless at USGS.